गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स, व्हाट आर डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स? सम एनिमल्स आर लिव अराउंड अस एंड हेल्प अस इन मेनी वेज. सम एनिमल्स आर यूजफुल टू अस, live around us and help us in many ways. These are called domestic animals. First one is duck. Duck young one is duckling. Duck lives in water. Duck eats seeds and insects. Second one is hen. Hen young one is chick. Hen home is coop. Hen gives us eggs and chicken. Hen eats grains and nuts. Next one is turkey. It is one type of hen. Next one is sheep. Sheep young one is lamb. Sheep home is pen. Sheep gives us wool. Sheep lives in groups. We make sweaters, gloves, scarves with the help of the wool. Next one is goat. Goat young one is kid. Goat home is pen. Goat gives us milk and meat. Goat eats leaves. Next one is dog. Dog young one is puppy and dog lives in kennel. Dog home is kennel. Dog eats meat. Next one is cat. Cat young one is kitten. Cat home is home. Cat catches the rats. And cat drinks milk. Next one is cow. Cow young one is calf. Cow home is shed. Cow eats grass. Cow gives us milk. Cows are used to plow the fields and carry loads. Next one is horse. Horse young one is colt. Horse young one is colt. Horse lives in stable. Horse home is stable and horse cart is called tonga. Horse cart is called tonga. Next one is donkey. Donkey young one is colt. Donkey home is stable. Donkey can carry loads. It is mostly used by washermen. This one, rabbit. Rabbit young one is bunny. And rabbit eats carrot. Rabbit home is burrow. Rabbit lives in burrow. Next one is buffalo. Buffalo young one is calf. Buffalo home is shed. Buffalo lives in shed. Buffalo eats grass. It gives us milk. Buffalo gives us milk. So these are the some of the domestic animals that we can see around us, and they are useful to us in many ways to us. And in these domestic animals, we are going to learn the spellings with phonics about five domestic animals. First one is cow. C K O W O, cow. B U B F F A F L O L O, buffalo. B U B F F A F L O L O, buffalo. G O go A T at, goat. G O go A T at, goat. S H S E P E P, sheep. S H S E P E P, sheep. H H O R R S E S, horse. H H O R R S E S, horse. So these are the five domestic animals that we write in our notebook and read with phonic and write in your notebooks. Did you understand? Thank you, children.